Hello everybody, welcome to Castle Hunters. YouTube, I'm Micheál.
I'm Enda.
And welcome to another episode of Castle Hunters. Today we're at Menlo Castle on the banks of the River Corrib here in Galway City. Castle which was built in the 16th century by the Blake family, owned right through for 309 years until its ruination and burning in 1910.
Yeah, and that's how you see it today. Nothing much changed, so let's get into it and let's check it out.
The dog for a walk. This is Menlo Castle. Well, this is the road down to Menlo Castle. So what do we know about this place?
It was built in the 16th century. 1569, something like that. Built by the Blake family.
Funny how many of them were built in 1550s.
Yeah.
It's a building boom. I wonder if they have a building crash afterwards.
It is, yeah. Cromwell came.
There she is, hidden behind the trees. It's a lot more impressive once you get in around the back of that. But it's cool the way the gate and the road is still here. This road was the original entrance into it.
It was the original entrance, yeah. Let me show you the gate at the front. Turned around to...
So this is cool.
Outhouses here, isn't it?
There is the stables to the right hand side there, but we're getting around to them as well. Oh, there's the original. Well, I don't know original, but older than me anyway, the gate.
Yeah, well, this is the actual tower house.
Yeah. One cool thing here is when you walk in, and if you notice on the ground, just past the gate, see those cool cobbles?
Cobbles are still here.
Pretty nifty, huh?
Original cobble. Mm. All covered up now by grass.
Yeah.
Mother Nature is coming in, taking.
So I think that was an arch, originally.
Maybe. There are old photographs. We'll try and grab some of them. A little bit of.
And here she is. This is the old.
The old part of the tower house.
There's that, yeah, that corner battlement.
1559, 1560.
That's well grown in now.
His name is Valentine Blake. Valentine Blake.
That's cool, isn't it? Look, was that the original door there?
Probably was. Oh yeah, it goes down and it'll change into a window.
Yeah, I never noticed that before now. So you got the line down along the side there, where it was blocked up.
The
little arch there. Yeah, that arch was put in afterwards as well. That's not a original arch. And you got that slot window that was actually opened up into another type of window, a wider type of window.
This house, when it was at its prime, was supposed to be like the most lavish house in Galway city and county.
Yeah, I'm not surprised, because when you look around
the
here,
Blakes were the most influential family of Galway.
Watch this. You know, you've got a castle, but why not extend it?
So the extension is a mansion of, I forget the name, I've written down, Jacobean Mansion.
All right. Tell me what that means.
Something to do with the Jacobean. Scotland. No.
Cool. Look at that. Those chimneys.
I'm no architect.
So that's a five-story extension again, isn't it?
And of course, it'll be added on and added on. It was in the Blake family from when it was built to. When it was burnt down, it was burnt down in July, June, July 26th,
1910, there was a massive fire here. Biggest fire in the county of Galway.
Come on, we're going to take a look around.
Hold on, I just get that.
Pull them in out of the...
Get my camera. It was believed to have been started in the daughter Eleanor's room. Eleanor was an invalid. I don't know how she was an invalid or...
Look at that little corner fireplace there. That's nifty, isn't it? So you can see the... Right, this is the ground floor. This is all... I don't know when this was built, actually. This is probably 17th century or something like that.
Yeah, 17th century.
So you have the ground floor, servants' floor, kitchens and stuff down here, and then you got another floor there, and then another floor there, and then another floor there, and then probably attic rooms and stuff up there. So it's about... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stories. And just look at the thickness of those walls as you go up there.
That's probably still your
nifty. That's roars. Take a walk up here and check it out. So you'll see where the new butts onto the old here. That's actually the old hidden in there, believe it or not, the old corner of the castle. I make it out to be three different stages. You got the original stage in here behind the trees where we're going to in a second, into Micheál's left. Then you have the one that we're standing in looking at right now in there. And then you have this one over here, or something like that.
Mm.
Because the only reason I said that is because it looks different. The stonework there looks far more substantial.
Well, considering than that house was in the same family for 300 years.
That's true, yeah.
You can just well imagine that a lot of...
Put it on over time.
Over time.
See those little... I love those little haunches that come out of the wall there where you stuck your big oak beam in.
Yeah.
To create the floor. You see that, that little haunch there? Nifty.
You wanna...
We're going to the old place first. Hey, follow the dog.
Might just be a bird sitting back here. So this is the original tower.
Oh. Yeah, when you get into the original castle, they're so they're tiny, aren't they? In comparison, like, to mansions and stuff.
Yeah, well, what? They're only, on average, 20 foot by 15 foot, something like that.
So that's what we were looking at outside there. That could have been a doorway in once, possibly. You got this kind of little, see that little, I don't know, would it be decoration or, I couldn't really figure out what was going on there in that corner. Any thoughts to add? What do you think is going on there? Is that,
that was probably the old staircase, wasn't it,
staircase?
In the corner?
Strange, isn't it? It's very narrow.
Oh, I'd imagine so. That was the old fire staircase in the corner. Was taken out of it. Because you can still see...
Oh, I'd imagine so. That was the old fire staircase.
Yeah, the curve in the wall. That's what kind of...
Here, taken out of it. And there.
That brought it up, you know...
Yeah.
Sparked it in my mind. No, I don't think there was a chimney there. But it might have been a small spiral, maybe there was another spiral staircase. That's an old original window there, that's just cool. I love those coin stones.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Nice and high up when you look out there.
And this place was burnt,
get up
it was
there.
Completely burnt down to the ground, so... And everything that was in it was burnt also, so...
Nice when view out over the river.
There, sure, it's beautiful.
Nice view out. Let's get down again. And then when they put on big extensions, they put on these huge windows. Massive windows. Knocked out half of the old castle to get a window in.
No planning permission.
And there's another one of those little haunches to hold timbers for the first floor.
Probably second floor.
Second floor. See the old timber lath along the top of the window there, where you plastered in on top of it.
Oh yeah, kind of reed.
Yeah, reed or whatever the heck they used.
Reed, yeah.
Or sally rods or whatever the heck it was.
And it's funny because they're all decayed away now and they just have holes there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right, yeah. And another one of those haunches. Really cool. It should be nice to get up to that window, but there's not a hope in heck that I'm going to get up there.
No. Well, no.
Not today.
I considered it. No.
So let's walk out into the... Not a whole lot else you can see here. I mean, that it's all covered up by...
Ivy
growing up the whole way. It's a pity, like, that you can't get up there. A nice chimney place. Up there, the top.
Oh yeah, look at the top.
That would have been the main man's bedroom at one stage in 1600. Oh, that's pretty cool. Actually, when you think about it, that big window there with that big arch, that was probably the window of the main hall then.
Yeah.
You just get that kind of vibe off it. Impressive. So we'll get out here, we'll go through this hole, and then we get out into the extension. What I think was probably the first extension. We don't know. Aye, aye, aye. So we're probably down in like the servants' area, as usual. That's where we belong anyway, so it doesn't matter. There's a little alleyway through, a little corridor through from the outside. Get your deliveries and bring them into the kitchen. The reason I think this is servants is because of this cool fireplace. See that?
Oh yeah.
Big wide open fireplace, hang your big pots off it. It's just nifty. I always think that in those walls somewhere, someone stuck an old little bag full of silver coins or something like that. That we'll never find. Oh, cool. It is empty. You're right.
Empty.
There's another one of those little haunches to hold your timbers. And then you go up there and there's a big doorway. Cool doorway.
Oh, there's more here.
Is there?
RF.
No dates, no?
Yeah. Take it out though. 1941, is it? 1960? No, I don't know. It's hard to make out. Oh, there's way more here.
Oh, cool. I think you can break those.
Let's see if we can't bring it up a small bit.
Oh, very good. You mind your GoPro there?
September.
41. Right at the depths of the Second World War.
Is it 1941? That was done after this was, look at you, 1941 there. Jeez, they took their time. This place was burnt down in 1910, so.
Oh, I know, yeah, but that was the depths in. Go on, rub that up there now as well and see if you can find a name.
TC, is it? RF. RF 1941 again, huh?
Cool. Still though.
Yeah. James Wan.
41 is 59, 69. 75 years ago, still. Not bad. It's peanuts in compared to how old the castle is, but. Oh, look, there's the crow. There's his nest up on top there.
Oh, look at it, yeah. Well done.
Something cool about this place. If you come back here, and look up in front of these chimneys, come back here, you'll see it better. You see the front of those chimneys, you see the little...
A whole load of that sun.
The little kind of turret that's built to the front of those chimneys,
yeah.
Facing out over the lake. You can actually stand up there and look out over. That's where the Lord himself, Lord of the Manor, used to go up and survey his kingdom from up there. You get a good view from it outside as well, but See that old fireplace there as well? Be worth getting a look up there, wouldn't it? I'll morally support you.
Yeah,
move me. Go on, you can do it.
I know I can. Can I get down
though? Ah, you can. Yeah, you're up.
I'm up and I'm in. One of the bets that this was taken out, because there would have been a family crest or something.
Oh, that's a good point. I bet there was, yeah.
Alright, should we go through there and see if I can... Selfie!
See the quality of the the curve on the arch there?
Just here, is it?
Yeah, feel that. Cool. And then the side of it was filled in. Yeah, the whole thing was filled in.
Oh, it's over to there, all right. Also.
And you spot anything on it, no? But then again, you'd never write in the Lord's room. Yeah. Back then, anyway. Not on the inside, no?
Yeah.
But it's only one side.
It's cool, it's well done.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over to there, all right, also.
And then when you go up, you've got more chimneys. So this is the whole chimney wall, basically.
Yeah, I'm coming down somehow.
You got this little chimney here. Funny how they were all made smaller. That one all up there was all bricked up.
Yeah, well, the amount of heat that was being...
And lost.
Dragged out of the place.
See all these centuries of if you look up to that chimney, the centuries of crows throwing sticks down the chimney.
So it's said that in the fire of 1910, there were three people here. There was two servants and the coach driver, whatever a horse man. He was a Kerwin. He was asleep somewhere here, and it said that he got out by climbing down the ivy face.
Oh, cool.
And the two maids climbed to the roof, or they were up on the roof, top floor area.
They were probably sleeping in the attic anyway.
One lady, to the best of my knowledge, she was brown. I'm not sure. I have to check it out. I have it inside. One of them, both of them jumped from the roof. One lady landed on her feet, breaking her
everything.
Everything, but she survived. And she was partially paralyzed. And the other lady fell on her face.
Oh.
And no, she didn't survive.
I think the daughter died in the fire, though, didn't she?
The daughter died in the fire, yeah. But there is a little kind of a viewing point there, isn't there?
Yeah, there's a little.
Kind of like the murder hole thing that you see on.
It's hard to make out what it is, but it's there, we're showing you. Dogs had the best fun.
So if you can imagine this being a big avenue up.
Yeah, that was your avenue there.
Perfect.
With your forest all around.
Yeah.
And then your river. River on the far side. Well protected. And here, that's a nice view of it there. You get to see the old and the new. Anything with chimneys on it is newer, I'd say. And there goes the dog for another swim. Get in here. This was servants' houses and stables. These are two-story little things. Little room upstairs and little one up, one down. Look at the little is that a window or is it a door in?
Yeah, it's a window.
Oh, that would have been the main door there. And then that was your bedroom window out there. here we go into the stables.
Let's see, there's somebody.
Two fireplaces.
What we're walking over. You know, if you could see a cut section of what's underneath us in the ground.
Yeah, you might be surprised. And get out here. This is obviously.
It's a nice shot.
That's the best view of the whole place. Pretty expansive for Galway in the 15th century. 16th century, sorry.
What happened?
I think it's time for the drone.
Yeah.
Nice place. Wouldn't say no to it.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked what you saw, please hit the subscribe button, like, and check out some of our other videos.
I made them myself.
I made them myself.
Cool.
Yeah.
Top notch.